Hey guys, it's Moki again. Today I am drawing Ricey the Rice Llama, the second animal in my Foodanimals series. And if you are wondering why it just jumps straight to here, it's because I didn't film the process until I thought, hey, I should show everybody where I draw the eyes. And then I made this and I was like, wait, where did the time lapse of where I drew literally everything go? So that was not a very happy moment for me, but watch me draw his eyes. Oh, those are kind of creepy. He looks like he wants to kill us. Oh, never mind. Sorry. I'm ruining everybody's dreams about llamas and alpacas. I'll stop now. So I'm going to add a little bit of variation in his eyes to make them more natural, and that looks weird. So redrawing that. And that looks a little better, so I'm going to do the same thing to the other eye. And this is really how slow I work. I did not change the time on this. I work very slowly. And I'm going to fix that up a little bit and fix this one a little bit. Then I'm going to add some darker parts to it too. And I think I might have actually done the black outline in a slightly see-through-ish thing. Let's forget that, okay? Let's just ignore all my mistakes. I have made like millions of mistakes on this. But I'm going to put highlights in his eyes anyway because I don't want to spoil his fun with my mistakes. I'm still going to go on and let everyone else be happy while I sulk here. But now I'm going to add pupils, which just makes him look crazier. So erasing those and erasing the highlights, I'm going to make him look up. Like, look up at his bowl of rice that he is carrying on his head because he drops things much less than I do. And he's looking up at it and he's really happy about it. And here's a good choice. I decided to color the mouth. And here's the bad choice. I put a baby tooth in. I do not know why I did that. I really hated that baby tooth, but I did not take it out because I was lazy. And now I'm going to draw the little floofy eyeballs. I mean, did I say eyeballs? Eyebrows, not eyeballs, eyebrows. You should never mess up while drawing the floofy eyebrows because then it is insult to all of animal and milky kind. So never mess up while drawing floofy eyebrows. Just a warning, just a forewarning. And oh, those are cute. I love this little dude. Look at his little hooves. Look at it. And look at his little tail. Of course there's a mistake. There's always a mistake. He's talking. Guys, the mistake is talking. Okay. Well, he stopped talking. The mistake is gone. I erased it. I did not film that because it was a very painful process. The mistake was shouting curse words at me as I erased him, so he did not want to be erased. He's erased now. This little guy is no longer haunted. And here he is. He is all done. There's my signature, which I'm showing for no reason. Just go enjoy my signature. Yay. And I love this. I do not have a name for him yet. I'm thinking like Ricey the Rice Llama, but that's a really lame name, so I didn't put it up here. Hey, I rhymed. Anyways, please subscribe. Thank you.